Hallelujah. The Lord is good. We thank God for yet another time in His presence. The Bible says this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. I want to bless God again for another night. We're going to continue where we stopped yesterday. We are still looking and reading from our text, Jeremiah 32, verse 27. Behold, comma, I am the Lord, comma, the God of all flesh, full colon. Is there anything too hard for me? It means there is nothing that is difficult for him to do. Is there anything really impossible if you look at it? In our environment, if you discuss with people, people will tell you some things. I know they will tell you it is not possible. So as an accountant, I work in an environment where we use computers. And when you are using computer and you're also using software, rights are given to you to do certain things. So they give you rights based on the job you do. The fact that you don't have certain rights does not mean that they don't exist. So we have a system administrator who can, like, in quotes, do all things on the system. So it is the experience in life is similar to that. What you think is not possible, what you think is difficult, you know it to be difficult because you don't know that it is actually not difficult. It is actually not impossible. So tonight, we are going to be discussing about the pattern of the Red Sea. Go and read through Exodus chapter 14. The Israelite cries to God. See what is happening to us. See what Moses has done to us. You should have left us behind in Israel, in Egypt. We are okay there in Egypt. We are fine in Egypt. Now you have brought us to this place to come and destroy us. And God told them, keep calm. Don't exercise any fear. You will see the salvation of the Lord. These Egyptians you have seen today, you will see them no more. Because I'm going to do something I have never done before. He knows what to do. But they thought, how is this going to be possible? They find themselves at that point in time in a crossroad. Or at a crossroad. Here is the Red Sea. Behind them, the Egyptians coming with their army, ready to destroy. That situation is similar to what we face in life. I don't know what you are going through in life. If you look at it forward, it's so difficult for you to move on. If you even look backward, there is no point. You cannot even go backward. So I don't know how tough, how difficult those situations you find yourself. I don't know how those situations, I don't know how bad they are. But the message I've brought to you this evening again is that if you could part Red Sea, then there is nothing you cannot do. It is a difficult thing to also believe. How is it possible for us to part Red Sea? You want to go to Baptist, you want to go to those big sea and go and stand there and say you want to part it? How are you going to do that? But God did it. If He has done it before, I want to tell you people of God, He can do it again. It is not time to lose hope. The God you have is the God of all flesh. With Him, nothing is impossible. He can do all things. Put your trust in Him. He has started a good work in you. It is not time to lose hope. As I've said, things are happening around us. Miracles, testimony are happening around us. And I can tell you, the God who has done for others will do your own in the name of Jesus. You will testify to the goodness of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Don't lose hope. Share up. Keep faith and hope alive. And the God of heaven will bless you in the name of Jesus. I see you again tomorrow. Good night. God bless you.